prochaine semaine, t'as vu des gens avec cette qualité.
CA after they founded Tunku Abdul Rahman College in 1969. led by former MCA President Dr. Lin Yongsei, the founding council chairman of Utah. The group worked furiously and tirelessly until their dream turned into reality when the fourth Prime Minister of Malaysia, Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad, officially launched University Tunku Abdul Rahman in Kuala Lumpur on 13 August 2002. In recognition of his significant contributions, Tun Dr. Lin was appointed as the inaugural Chancellor of Utah on 18 January 2017. Utah's first intake of 411 students was in a single campus in Kalan Jaya, offering just 8 undergraduate programs in 3 founding faculties. Today, Utah is a comprehensive university offering programs ranging from foundation and honors bachelor to master's and PhD levels in 9 faculties, 3 institutes, and 3 centers. Since June 2015, the university has been operating in 2 permanent campuses, the Kampar campus and the Sungai Long campus. To continue on its trajectory of excellence, the university re-strategized with a 10-year strategic plan and a new vision to be a global university of educational excellence with transformative societal impact. Aligned with this vision is the university's mission to commit towards universal values and beliefs, tenacity in overcoming challenges, agility in facing new frontiers, and responsibility in pursuit of excellence. Utah believes in a holistic approach towards education and strives to celebrate diversity in all aspects of our educational activities to help prepare future generation of leaders. Students acquire critical soft skills through the Utah Soft Skills Development Certificate Program and through engagement in extracurricular activities, community projects, exchange programs, workshops, and training. Utah's 6 pillars of educational philosophy promote core values which are guiding principles supporting the holistic development of our students and staff. Our quest for international collaborations and industry partnerships enable our students and staff to participate in international exchange programs, joint research projects, training, and experiential learning. Collaborative agreements with more than 200 reputable universities and partners in the US, UK, Europe, Asia, and more promote discovery and the exchange of knowledge. Among our alumni are successful entrepreneurs and leaders in multinational companies advancing rapidly in their career. Conceived as a university by the people for the people, Utah is a not-for-profit university with support and contributions from sponsors, philanthropists, alumni, and the community. The university deeply appreciates their generous support and contributions. In return, the university provides financial assistance through its numerous scholarships and loans. Over the years, numerous financial institutions, organizations, and foundations have also been providing financial assistance to our students. The university's commitment towards excellence in teaching and research has led to significant progress in research and development, research centers, endowed professorial chairs, and the global research network support numerous international research projects. The areas of research include stem cells, cancer, non-communicable diseases, traditional Chinese medicine, built environment, green technology, mobile communications, solar and renewable energy, IT security, internet technologies, creative design and multimedia, social studies, business and finance, science, agriculture and Chinese studies. Utah is now widely recognized as a leading progressive university in Malaysia. In just 15 years since it started, Utah is now ranked within the top 120 universities by the Times Higher Education Asia University Rankings 2017, within the top 150 in the Times Higher Education Young University Rankings 2017, and number 14 among millennial universities in the Times Higher Education Young University Rankings 2017. Utah has also been awarded self-accreditation status by the Ministry of Higher Education. The International Advisory Council, Industry Advisory Panel, external examiners, professional bodies and partners all contribute towards quality assurance and academic excellence. All academics pursued for scholastic excellence constantly earns them recognition and accolades. A major milestone in Utah's growth is the completion of the new Sungai Long campus that consolidates all the Klang Valley campuses and provides a major hub of vibrancy for our students. Another milestone is the generosity of the Lee Foundation and the Kwok Foundation. Their gift donations contributed towards the infrastructural development of Sungai Long campus. The Lee Kong Chian Faculty of Engineering and Science and the Mary Kwok Library were named in their honor, respectively. Moving forward, Utah will embrace changes to meet the challenges ahead and endeavor to be a global university of educational excellence.
大家早上好，上面填的填的给你们的老师早安。当时有，应该是有14个人在里面。 现在一般不了，给他们。OK，我们开始先。OK，今天做 revision one。OK，exercise 4到6 page 92，8到4。 十 page 92，13 page 93，15到16 page 93 ，project 是 chapter 4 page 121。 Okay, the diagram below shows a unit circle. Unit 就是讲它的 radius 是一， 这里看它是写一，没有写是知道是一，因为一个 okay, 现在他讲 state the possible values of A and B， 要知道 A 是几多 ，B 是几多，给答案了 ，OK， 很容易找到其实，因为在这里 x 是减了嘛，所以 A 一定要减，但 A 减是有一个、两个，这里是加，对 ，C 还是 D 罢了，不 B 是在这里 ，B 是加，这里是减，下面是加，所以加是在 C 答案。第五题 ，OK， 他讲给 cos x 是3 over 5 ，OK， x 是270到360 ，find the value of tangent x， OK， 他讲 x 是270到360啊，就是0、90、180、270、360，所以是在这里，变成 all come to school 啊，你要记这个 all come to school 啊，所以 all come to school 是 c 是 cos positive， 所以它变成 positive。知道吗？因为要找 tangent 啊，一定是 negative 答案，因为 cos positive 了。OK， 然后你可以画三角形。OK， 它的速度是很小的，小过90度，这里是90度啊，所以这里对面就是 O， 最长是 H， 旁边是叫 A。cos 就是305啊 ，cos 是多少开，记得吗？Tangent sin 跟 cos 是 ah a 除 h， a 是3，所以 a 是3， h 是5，所以 h 是5。是我要找这里 o 是几多，就是最长的5 square 减小的3 square， square root 它换到4，这里就变成4。过后要找 tangent 就是 oa， tangent 就是 oa。因为它在这里是减，所以放减。O 是几多？四。A 是3，对 ，negative 4 over 3。第六题 ，OK。第六题的 diagram below shows point B on the Cartesian plane。要找data， OK。你还没有找 data 时候，我们看啊，我们画一个。三角形画一个线在这里下去换九十度 ，OK， 所以这里 angle 找不到，我们要找它的，因为要九十度的 angle 啊，这里是没有九十度不可以，要做小，找那个 angle 小过九十的，所以这里呢，它旁边拿，每次拿旁边，每次要拿那个 x 那边旁边的，不可以拿这里，不可以拿 y 那边，这里错了，要一定拿 x 的，是在这里我们去拿这里，是在这里我们去拿这里。所以这里对面就是 O， 旁边就是要 A， 最长的是叫 H， 但是我们没有用到 H， OK， 因为它给的减 0.5 就是 X 这里是 Y， X 这里嘛 0.5 不要放那个减， OK， 每次不要放那个减啊，这里 Y 是 0.86， 所以我们 Y 这里 0.86， 所以这里有 O 有 A， 我们还记得多少卡我们用 tangent 比较容易会找这里 h 嘛，它给了的 tangent OA， 我说看 OA 啊 ，O 就是 0.86 a 就是 0.5 然后你用计算机除，你拿到 1.72 然后你要找 data， 这 tangent 拿过去变成 shift tangent 1.72 shift tangent 1.72 跟 shift tangent 1.72我拿到。59.826479997，然后你要按那个计算机有一个东西的，就是这个，哎，它有，这里一个，这里一个，一个，有三个，一个，圆圈。小三个小的那个是叫 degree minute 跟 second， 所以按那个就找到59 40，拿到答案就是59 59。 是计算机的、啊，49。35.33。所以59、49 OK 35.33，因为59我们看帮有人讲的是什么慢59，我们放59哦。为什么49变成我们放50呢？因为这里30以上我们要加1在这里，所以49变成50，是29就不用加，是30就要加啊。这一个圆圈这里，因为计算机还没有那个这东西啊，所以你要放自己要放那个圆圈啊，他知道就是你必须就是叫 mini OK Go，这里我找到是在这里罢了，过后我要找这里，你要找这里就是在整个180，整个180减这里就找到这里要剩下的，所以180减这里 OK、我就会拿到它的答案 OK 180减59按那个 degree 50又按那个 degree OK 等于我可以拿到 120.166667， 你要按那个 degree， 120 degree 10 minute， 变成答案。OK， 第八题 ，The diagram shows OK， 它给两个啊，它给 sin TSQ。S 是中间，这中间哦。OK， 你要记得这个多少卡 ，sin 是 S O H O 除 H， 你要知道那里是 O， 刚才这里是 L angle， 所以 O 是在这里对面，这里是 H 最长的，这里是 A 咯，所以 O 是12 ，H 是13，但是它真正的长就是39。所以13乘什么拿39啊，它乘3，因为它做小了嘛，是这里乘3，我就要这里12乘3，我拿36 OK， 所以它真正的长这里是36 OK。 如果我们看它给的 cos SRP SRP 是它给这里啊，这里超过90度我们可以拿这里哦，我们要找它的旁边，这里旁边没有90度可以，所以我们找这里旁边，因为它这里有90度，找这里旁边就是对面是 O， 最长的是 H， 旁边是 A OK cos 就是 AH A 除 H， A 是5，所以 A 是5， H 是13， H 是13，它给的是3真正的长度，所以这里也是真正的底部罢了，不必换。过后他讲要找 RS， 要找 RS， 所以你要找这里先啊，这里5给了了，所以你要找这里最长的 OK， 是我要找最长，这里我用这个三角形 OK 39跟36，所以我要找这里就是长最长的39 square 减36 square， 过后 square root 它15，所以变成这里是15，是我要找他在讲的 RS 就是15减5 15减5然后10，所以答案是10。第九题 OK 他讲 R 是 midpoint QSR 是 QS 中间，所以中间就是这里长跟这里长是一样的，这里是6，这里也是6，所以 Q 到 S 是12，6加6是12 OK， 不过他讲要找 cos X， cos X 在这里，这里不是90度，所以我要找借隔壁的 angle， 因为这里有90度 看到吗？这里 angle 最对面就是 O， 最旁边是 A， 最长的是 H。OK， 我们现在看，他要找 cos x， cos 就是 A H， A to H。OK， A 我拿到刚才是6加6 12，但是 H 我就不知道，因为 H 最长这里，只要拿 H 这里的，就是这里还给5嘛，这里12嘛，所以要拿最长就是要加，所以5 square 加12 square， square root 它，我拿到13，最长就是13， 5 12 13嘛，所以拿到13就可以放 H 这里13。OK， 过后你要记得 all come to school， 因为刚才我们找的是这里。是要找，超过90度，就是这里是小过90度，这里是大过90度，但是小过180，就是这里哦，大过一，90度，但是小过180，所以这里是 sin positive， 这你要找 cos 就是 negative 12除13，答案。第十。The diagram below shows the graph of y sine and y cos. OK， 它给这里是 sine graph， 它给这里是 cos graph。OK， 它讲要找它的 value of k， 要找 k 是几多？你可以按计算机啊，这里是零，这里360，中间是几多？180哦。你可以按 sin 180拿到什么？你按计算机 ，sin 180一定拿到零啊。OK， 所以。它的 k 应该大过180 ，OK， 但是小过360 ，OK， 你看它的 k 45没有可能了 ，OK， 那么小 k 是不是大概这里？这应该是90、180、270、360，所以这里200不能超过是270，所以不是45，不是315，是210还是225罢了。你看那个 sin graph 跟那 cos graph 动到一样地方，对吗？所以它的你按 cos 跟 sin 一定要一样答案的。OK， 你可以按 OK， 我按那个 cos 210拿到减0.866 ，sin 210我拿到减0.5，不一样嘛，所以不是210哦，应该是225哦。我按过一次啊 ，sin 225。减0.707 cos 225减0.707啊，所以它答案就是一样，就是讲两个答案一样，它在 k 那边就是 k 就是225 13 OK， 现在还讲哪一个 graph 是 cos 的 graph， 但是它是90度到270啊，这个很容易其实。为什么你按 calculator 就知道它答案了？你按 x 是这里吗？对吗？按 cos 90，拿到什么 ？cos 90，你会拿到零。OK， 是拿到零，但它开始在零那边的。这里它不是在零，而是在减一。这里它不在一，不是减一，它不是零，所以这两个不是它答案。所以这里也是这里罢了。然后你按 cos 180。cos 180一定拿到一的 ，OK， 这用计算机全部，不是，这是啊，不是一定拿到减一 ，sorry， 你 cos 180拿不到一，拿到减一，所以答案就是 B。OK， 15题，他 OK， 他讲 k 这里是 k， 要找 sin theta，OK，、okay, 这也是小过90，我们可以用这里。这里我们画一个线 ，OK， 画一个线 ，OK， 刚刚进来的点的名啊，这90度，这里是 x， 看这里哦 ，x 是9哦 ，y 是12，这里 y 是2 ，OK， 是我要找这里长的，就是最长的就是要加9 square， 这里9 square 加12 square， 后 square root 它拿到15，是拿到15 ，OK。现在我要找 sin 嘛 ，sin 要知道 cos 4H， 3 4H， 4 就是12， H 就是15， OK， 因为它是小过90，所以不会看 all come to school， 所以它答案你用计算机12 ABC 15，我拿到最小的是4除5、啊、我们 simplify 它，要做它小啊， OK。16题它给 Y 是 cos graph， What is the coordinate of R？ 它讲哪一个是它答案，我们可以拿答案来找答案， OK， 就 X 吗？这里是 X 哦，超过90度全部超过90度，小过180全部小过180， OK， 你可以用计算机按 cos 10按 cos 10啊，拿到减 0.342， OK， 拿到这里吗？ y 减 0.5 拿不到，不是答案，是我按 cos 120减 0.5、啊、拿到答案了，是我按 cos 150拿到0减 0.866， cos 160减 0.9397， OK， 所以答案就是我， OK， 刚刚进来的， OK， 要点你的名啊，因为刚才早上我教Python 的，
volume is the length of
type. And the formula for preserve is area of cross-sectional area, cross-section times the height. Okay, this formula actually is given in SPM, but you must understand what is the of cross-section, the area you need. That is, let's say, okay, this is the preserve. This trapezium, so preserve that is involving more volume. What's the meaning of cross-section area? That means how you cut it, you will get the same area. Which I have cut like this. Okay. Before I cut into the shape of trapezium, this region. Only whether cut in front or at the back is to get the area of a trapezium. That's the area of cross-section. Okay, you cannot cut from bottom or at the side because the area will be different. So the area in this region is the area of trapezium with the area of cross-section. That's the height, you get the volume, which you get this area, the height is this one, and this region, the height is here. Okay. Okay, is the area times the height in the volume. Okay. Sometimes it'll be like sleeping pattern. Okay. Why is it called height? Square of diameter. cancer infection. Okay. Better put your answer in infection. Always put infection. Because if you put this number, you round off, the final answer will be different later on. Okay. Always in this kind of solution, any question for the best is always infection. Then replace the K, 10 over 101 inside the express V in terms of E. Okay. After that, we look at E. Calculate the volume in centimeter cube of the gas if the temperature changes to negative 11 degrees Celsius. Okay, so write down the expression again. And the T, okay, which is now is 203 plus X. So because it's Celsius, the X is in Celsius, so negative. We cannot put straight away P here because it's not given the T value. So we have to replace this one. Okay, because the X is given in Celsius, is negative 11. So replace it in negative 11. So 273 minus 11. So multiply this one to get the final answer in centimeter cube.
OK， 我觉得时间是不够了，因为还有剩下5秒了，所以这个link我会放在你们的，你们要看可以看 ，OK， 先快点穿的，还没有填那个 attendance 可以填，是5个啊，应该是有填的，OK。 OK， 12秒的东西就可以进到 group 了，谢谢大家。谢谢老师。
谢谢老师。